Hey guys, it's Caitlin. Today I'm going to do a DIY of, I'm going to call it the CD picture. And it's basically, I took a bunch of CDs and I cut them into like pieces and glued them onto a black canvas that I painted. And it actually looks pretty cool. And I'll show you the clips of it. Yeah, I love the way it came out, honestly. Halfway through, I actually realized I didn't have enough CDs cut, so I had to start cutting more. And then while I was cutting, the handle of my scissors broke. It was not fun at all. But then I ran and got another pair of scissors, and I continued. So, yeah, I hope you like it, and yeah, let's get on with the video. So that was my CD picture, and I'm actually really happy with the results, and I hope you guys like it and try it out too, because it's actually really cool on the wall, and I love the way the light reflects with the CD thing. It was kind of difficult at some points because I was cutting like pieces of like what the shiny part is started like coming peeling off, but I mean, in the long run, it looked okay, and you can't really see it if you look from it from afar, or you kind of see it's a shining. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed, and see you guys next time. Bye!